गुड मॉर्निंग जूनियर के स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फाइन. ओपन योर लिटरेसी स्किल्स टेक्स्ट बुक, दैट इज पेज नंबर 52. इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड ट्रेसिंग एंड राइटिंग लेटर एफ. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट ए न्यू लेटर, दैट इज लेटर जी. वॉट इज दिस लेटर? लेटर जी, कैपिटल जी एंड स्मॉल जी. ओके, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट द ट्रेसिंग ऑफ कैपिटल जी एंड स्मॉल जी. जी फॉर जिराफी, जी फॉर ग्रीन, जी फॉर ग्लव्स. ट्रेस द लेटर जी एंड स्मॉल जी विथ योर फिंगर. नाउ ट्रेस विथ क्रेयॉन्स ऑफ डिफरेंट कलर्स. ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट ट्रेसिंग. जी, G sounds G. G sounds G. G for girl. G for girl. G for girl. G, capital G. G for girl. G for girl. G sounds G. So in this way you have to read and write and complete tracing capital G. Let's start small G, tracing small G. G sounds G. G for girl. G for girl. G, small G, small G, small G. So we have completed tracing capital G and small G. So let's write. Let's first trace this capital G here. G, a curve, then a sleeping line, then standing line, which makes G. Okay, curve like C, sleeping line and standing line, G. G, capital G, capital G. Small G, a curve and then other curve like this. Small G, small G, small G, small G. Okay, so we have completed tracing capital G, small G, and we have written here. Okay, let's complete this. Look and write. Write the first letter of each object, say the word. Here some letters and some pictures are given, so we have to find out what is the starting letter of. So we have to find out what is the starting letter of that picture. Okay, see here, what is this? What is this? girl, G-I-R-L, girl. So what should we write here? What is the starting letter of girl? G. G for girl, G-I-R-L, girl. Okay, G-I-R-L, girl. What is this? Goat. So what is the starting letter of goat? G. G for goat. A curve like this, then sleeping line and standing line. Goat, G-O-A-T, goat, G-O-A-T, goat. G sounds G. What is this? Gate, G-A-T-E, gate. What is the starting letter of gate? G, G-A-T-E, gate, G-A-T-E, gate. What is this? These are leaves. Leaves are in which color? Sorry, not leaf. This is color. This is green color. Okay? G-R-E-E-N, green. G-R-E-E-N, green. What is this? Grasshopper. Grasshopper. G-R-E-E-N, green. So what is the next picture here? Grasshopper. Grasshopper is a insect. Okay? G. G-R-A-S-S-H-O-P-P-E-R. Grasshopper. So what is this? Guitar. Guitar is an musical instrument. Okay? G-U-I-T-A-R. Guitar. G-U-I-T-A-R. Guitar. Okay? So, moving to the next. See here. How many words can you spot with letter G in them? Circle them. Here some pictures are given. You have to find out small g. Here we have to find out small g in this pictures. Okay. What is this? Gate. G-A-T-E. Gate. Here the starting letter of gate is G. So we are having small g here. So we have to circle this like. Okay, G-A-T-E, gate. What is this? Bag, B-A-G, bag, B-A-G, bag. We are having small g here, so we have to circle this, B-A-G, bag. Okay, what is this? Oil, O-I-L, oil, O-I-L, oil. We are not having small g in this, so we have to leave that. Okay, then gum, G-U-M, gum, G-U-M, gum. So what is the starting letter of gum? G, small g. So we have to circle this. Okay, so because we are having small g in this. What is this here? Soap, S-O-A-P, soap, S-O-A-P, soap. You know soap? I think all of you know soap. You'll be bathing with soap and cleaning yourself to be healthy. I hope you know. Okay. What's the next picture here? Mug. M-U-G. Mug. M-U-G. Mug. So we are having small g here. So we have to circle this because we are having small g in this. What is this? Grapes. G-R-A-P-E-S. Grapes. So what is the starting letter of grapes? G. G-R-A-P-S, grapes. So we have completed tracing capital G, small g, and we have written in this boxes, and we have completed the starting letter of the picture, and we have find out small g in this pictures. Okay, complete this in your literacy skills textbook, page number 52, 53, and 54. Okay, complete this in your literacy skills textbook. I hope you understood. So this was the class of literacy skills. Hope you understood. Bye and have a nice day.